YouTubers, and welcome to yet another beer review with me, Peter the Monster Prophets, and
Jakob Lord Moles.
And today we're gonna be looking at a beer from McKellar. It's been a while since we've done a McKellar review, so yeah, I might pick this one up, Jakob picked it one up today, and I picked it up at the store last week. And it's one of McKellar's newest beers, and it's the McKellar Wet Hop Keller Beer.
Also called Fresh Hopped.
Yeah, Fresh Hopped in Sweden. And it's a Keller beer on 5.5%. A Keller beer is basically a lightly, little more hoppy style of lager. And then it's wet hopped with fresh hops, where you just dunk in fresh hops. It's the same method as dry hopping, just you dunk in fresh hops.
So I believe it's your first wet hop
ale. Yeah, it's my first wet hop ale ever. Jakob has tried one once before. I know he's like, So we got it poured now, and it's got a lot of carbonation. Looks like a lager. It's a nice kind of, okay, we're holding up to the light, so we're getting light behind it, but it kind of has like a yellowish, kind of darker yellow.
Orangey.
Yeah, golden color.
Yeah.
Two and a half finger white head. Looks quite nice. You can't find out anywhere online what type of hop they use for wet hopping, so that's kind of interesting, but let's check out the aroma. I actually pick up the oak chips as the first things, but it's got this very vibrant, earthy, kind of floral, hoppy aroma. And piney.
Yeah, very, very fresh.
Yeah, that smells interesting, and it smells kind of fruity too. It's not like citrusy grapefruit balm as you get with dry hopping, it's more of a rounded off, hoppy aroma. You can definitely smell this lager. It's got that crisp, sweet, malty kind of aroma to it. Got some lightly kind of bright fruity character, maybe. That like an apple-y kind of. Smells interesting. It's got some floral, pear, maybe. But some floral components and pine. But smells interesting. Should we give it a taste? Yeah. Definitely smells like lager. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, that's a super refreshing lager. It's very spicy and very earthy.
Yeah.
I wonder what type of hops they've used in here.
Yeah.
It's much more rounded off. It's not a hop bomb. It's not as when you dry hop, you usually get hop bombs. It's more of like a real rounded off hoppy flavor with a lot of earthy spice, a lot of floral notes.
Yeah. It must be some kind of European hop, because wouldn't they get that fresh?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, to get it as fresh as possible.
Yeah.
Some of those spicy notes. And it's got that typical kind of lagery, sweet kind of maltiness, crisp.
Kellerbeer-ish.
Kellerbeer
wheatness.
But it's not the best Kellerbeer I've had. I actually prefer the St. Georgen bottle they have on the wharf, which is from Germany, which is one of the best lagers, in my opinion, actually out there, craft lagers. But this is still real tasty. It's kind of the wrong time, I think, to release it. But since it's a wet hop beer, you kind of need to release it now, because it's now all the hops are fresh, so, oh well. Interesting beer. Not anything
mind-blowing,
but a nice, super refreshing lager. Definitely, in my opinion, worth checking out. Depends on the price. Yeah. If you're in the US and this seems quite expensive, as most McKellar beers, I don't think I would pick it up, because you can probably get a better wet hopped alternative over there. But for Europeans, it's a nice way to try wet hop beer, because that's not a thing you see that often in Europe, actually. You mostly see dry hop beers.
Yeah.
But it's tasty. What grade are you going to give it?
It is very refreshing, and as you say, crisp and blah blah. But it's nothing mind-blowing. 73. It's worth picking up and all that, but it's just nothing special at all.
No. I was thinking 70. It's a good, super nice, refreshing beer. It would be nice on a real hot summer day. You actually do get a little bit of the oakiness, actually. Mm-hmm. Almost more in the aroma, but yeah, whatever.
This would be
a great introduction beer to craft beer.
Yeah,
and a lager lover would really like this, I guess.
Yeah.
Because this is a really nice lager. But Not like anything mind-blowing, as Jakob said. So, yeah. A 70 from me and a 73 from Jakob. Fall Evening Killer. Wet Hop Killer Beer. Certainly interesting, real, refreshing lager. So guys, let us know what you think about the Mikeller Wet Hop Killer Beer. If you've had it. It's just been released, so maybe some of you have. And as always, remember to comment, subscribe, check out the Facebook fan page and Twitter. And we're going to say cheers. Cheers. And we're going to see you guys in another beer review.